Let's first briefly review the Wi-Fi technology. A typical use of Wi-Fi is to allow personal computers or devices enabled with Wi-Fi in a locale, such as a home, to access the internet through the access point or AP. The AP connects to these devices wirelessly and connects to the internet through physical wiring, such as to a router provided by the internet service provider. Devices in a locale can also connect to each other wirelessly through the AP. In wireless networking, data is not transmitted via physical wiring. Instead, data is transmitted in air, which is an open medium. In other words, there is no inherent physical protection of communications. Also, since there's no hard wiring connecting two devices for direct communications, in wireless networking, communication between two devices is achieved by one device broadcasting and the other device listening to the broadcast.